amazing how I can feel sorry for you and hate you at the same time. I'm sure there's a German word for it.